35-year-old hip-hop superstar J. Cole wants to be an NBA basketball player. And J. Cole went and hit up the only guy to ever do anything similar, go from music to the NBA, and that is music legend Master P. And we actually talked to P, and he broke down just exactly what J. Cole is trying to accomplish. Check this out.
To get one of these NBA jerseys, it's not going to be easy. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be a lot of hate. It's going to be a lot of people not believing in you. But, you know, J. Cole, he got the right size. He in the gym. But what I told him, you know, it's a different time here. They're going to pick you apart. You can't just go there because, you know, you J. Cole, the artist. Nobody cares about that. And these NBA players don't want nobody to make them look bad.
Yeah.
They've been putting their whole life into this. So you're going to have to prove that you're worthy of being on that court. So, you know, I believe in him. And I believe that he a youngster that has a lot of desire. But now proving that to them GMs, those scouts that's going to come out there, they not just going to let you in there no more. So they're going to have somebody going to come out there and scout you. Then you're going to probably have to go to the G League. And so either you're going to be good enough to play or you're going to get exposed.
Renee, I am dying to hear your take on this as somebody who is a professional basketball player. What I wanted to say real quick was that the Detroit Pistons have actually come out now and offered J. Cole a legitimate tryout with their squad. So, Renee, as somebody who knows basketball as well as anybody, what do you make of this? And is this actually possible for a guy in his mid-30s who is a musician to actually become a professional basketball player in the NBA?
What people fail to realize time and time again, sports is a business. Sports is a business. So when you talk about a business, people in positions of management and positions of power are going to do what's best for that business. You see, they put the jersey out, right?
Yeah.
So think about what happened here. They're like, yeah, you can try out over here. Look at the jersey. J. Cole on the back of a jersey. There's a lot of teams that would want to sell that jersey with J. Cole's name on the back. So is it a possibility? Of course. Of course.
How about from a talent standpoint, though? Now,
okay.
Like J. Cole,
now that's different. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So from a talent standpoint, I loved everything Master P said, honestly. And I don't know if I've ever was going to say that full sentence, but I love everything that Master P said in a sense that people have spent their whole lives. I'm one of those people. I've been playing since I was 10. We spent our whole lives playing basketball, but that's not to say I'm the same person that's been my whole life, became a professional athlete. Now, look, I'm sitting here hosting with you.
Yeah.
There's people that spent their whole lives trying to be a host. So it's not to say that you can't do both. It's to say that if you are going to try to do both, you better come prepared. You better come correct because everybody's going to go at you. Everybody's going to want to be the person that dunks on J. Cole, crosses up J. Cole, whether it's G League, overseas or not. Every single person is going to want to make you the highlight. So I would just agree with Master P. You got to be ready.
Would you feel offended and would you really try and go at him? Because I could see guys looking at it like he's a rapper and he thinks he can do what I do. Like it's easy to play professional basketball. We know that's not the case. So do you think he will, J. Cole will become a target and guys will try and embarrass him to show him that it ain't just so easy. It's not just as easy as joining the NBA.
No, you know, a lot of these NBA guys already know him. They play together. They train together. He actually trains with a very popular NBA trainer. So he's in the gym with some of these NBA guys. He's scrimmaged with them before. He's, I'm sure, probably heard them tell him from time to time again, like, man, you'd be all right in the league. You could probably hold it. I'm sure that that's happened in the gym to make him be like, yo, I really might pursue this. So I don't necessarily think that people are going to be offended because a lot of the players know that he trains with their trainer and they know that he's serious about it. So I think that, I mean, I'm always here to see something happen. So I want to see it happen. I don't care. The Pistons already offered it up. They made the jersey. I'm ready to buy a jersey. So it's going to work.